Welcome back to the kitchen one more time with Chef Ricardo cooking program, guys. Earlier I made some cookies, Christmas cookie recipe. Basically I serve it up and I said to myself I could share the fans them how they can do this at home. Cookie and ice cream with some strawberry syrup on top of it. It's a glossy cherries cookie recipe for Christmas, and it's beautiful, really nice. I don't know, you guys will like the recipe. You know, this Christmas the kids are gonna be coming over and they're gonna need something to occupy the time. This is where Chef Ricardo fill those gaps, guys. This recipe, please give it a try. It's really nice, beautiful, easy to make. I'm gonna upload the video and you will see. Enjoy the recipe, subscribe to the YouTube channel. Remember, I got a copy of my cooking book on Amazon and share it with your friends. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.
Nice, I love it.
So right here, I'm just gonna simply show you something we can also do. Not only just make the cookie for Christmas, but you can also share it for and put it in for Christmas also. So let's see, let's get this lovely one right here. Nice one. So that's it right there. And basically, you know, one of your friends might have popped over and want to have a little nice little treat or something. You can simply just get a nice, lovely scoop of ice cream like this. Just like this. As you can see, looking lovely and nice. And then basically you can just simply serve it. Guys, this is just really nice and beautiful, very easy and simple. And that's another way you can serve this for Christmas also. Christmas recipe, Christmas style, Christmas pudding. We all know when it comes up to Christmas, the kids are gonna come over, guys. We have to treat the kids them the right way when them could holiday this Christmas. And hopefully you guys will enjoy the recipe. Subscribe to the channel and leave your comments, as you can see. Different kind of way you can serve and make your pudding at home. Enjoy the recipe. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.